The Institute for Science and Society
(ISS)
is an international center of research excellence in science and technology studies located at the University of Nottingham, UK. Professor Dimitris Papadopoulos is the current director of the institute. Topic: History. It was founded in 1998 as the Genetics and Society Unit (GSU) and was later 2001 renamed the Institute for the Study of Genetics, Biorisks and Society (IGBIS) before its remit was expanded in 2006 to cover the social, legal, ethical and cultural implications of any field of science, medicine or technology, at which point it became ISS. The institute is located in the School of Sociology and Social Policy but works virtually across the university and has strong links with the sciences and engineering. Topic: About ISS. The Institute for Science and Society is a multidisciplinary center drawing on a wide range of social sciences and humanities disciplines to conduct research into cutting-edge aspects of the mutual relationship between science and society. Since ISS was founded in 1998, it has attracted over £20 million in research funding and has been variously supported by grants and contracts from the Leverhulme and Wellcome Trusts, the Economic and Social Research Council (ESRC), the Natural Environment Research Council (NERC), the Biotechnology and Biological Sciences Research Council (BBSRC), the Medical Research Council (MRC), the Engineering and Physical Sciences Research Council (EPSRC), the European Union and the National Health Service (NHS). Over 50 research students have graduated from ISS since it was established.